ียงมวยแต่ยืนออกตาเหียนให้ยืนเข้าใจดูวิสัยทัศน์ของแต่เชียงมันเลยวันนี้ก็ให้ได้มา effective communication so important วันนี้ก็ให้ยงมี the best idea in the world วันนี้ยงมาให้ communicate มาบ้างยงมาให้ประโยชน์อะไรต่างๆยงเปลี่ยนมา then my idea ก็คือ nothing วันนี้ก็มาสังเกตโอเคยงมี idea แล้วแต่ว่าเพียงสิ่งที่ว่าที่จับใจใจใจใจ I want to share something like this วันนี้ยงมาให้ communicate มาบ้างThat they gonna be nothing. Maybe a lot of them, a person can help the greatest idea in the world, but if that person cannot convene enough other people, it doesn't matter. And you might learn to be confident that they don't want to. But if you talk to them, you might, you do that, but since you can answer to them, no, no, you do that, like the idea, people want to know. But you think so. I can't move you back to the tool of the end, hang down the night.น้องให้ดูมันให้บางอย่างก่อนที่ให้คุณก็ทีนี้ตอนนี้บ้างแต่ยังควรจะเป็นการ creativity ยังให้คุณ ball advice ไหมเพราะนั้นน้องนี่ให้ดูบางคนอยู่บ้างภาษาที่ยังมี creativity นั่นคือ communication so now you know how important the communication is มีปีติมีมวย price มีมวย value ไปยึด ball ให้หน่อยได้ยังไงคนใต้ ball you คือ internal คือหน่อยแต่ยังไงคือว่าการเรียนการวิ่งเรียนเทอรี่หรือสมองก็ได้ผลไม้ที่ยอดได้ที่ยังไงคือว่าการเรียนคอมมิวนิเคชันบางอย่างให้ได้มาทั้งว่าอยู่กันแค่เรามีอันที่ว่ามวยแต่วิธีวิวคิดดูได้ย้อมอเมริกาให้มาตั้งย้อมในออสซี่แล้วมาตั้งย้อมดูดูสมองดูกระได้ให้คิดดูได้ในดูกระได้คิดดูได้ก็รู้ว่าเราต้องกระโดดไปเลยก็ได้มันยังรู้มากระโดดThe same color, but she can't the ball the parts. And sometimes it's unbelievable. And you're still wondering how can you do that? And if you can, just make them know, seafood business, we in people business sell clean seafood. So the customer is the key, and you need to build the confidence and the trust that the customer have on you. And the only way to do that, you need to communicate well. Just like you can.This is now you realize how important the communication is. So, today, I will tell you about effective communication. How to communicate effectively, how do you can inspire other people, how can you inspire your team, how can you inspire your teacher, how can you inspire someone to believe in your idea,How can you do that through communication or through presentation like you're doing right now? So what I'm doing today is to reveal you some specific technique that after this presentation, you can use that immediately to inspire people, to make your presentation more effectively, and to make communication more effectively. Hey, technique that often can mean by anyway, you need to make your communication understandable, emotional,Memorable, understandable. You need to make your message clear, simple, and understand. Emotional. You need to touch someone's heart before you touch their head. Memorable. You need to present the content in a way that people will remember. You need to present the content in a way that you will never forget. So I think communication is so important. So let me tell you one by one about the technique.One is how to make your message or communication more understandable. One of them is simplicity. Simplicity is to make your message simple. And how can you do that? In the coffee and I talked about Twitter, not on Twitter, you can have to say that on all sides of a thought. In equivalent of one sentence, if you can say what you are doing, what you believe in one sentence, then I believe in you. But if you cannot express what you saw in one sentenceThen I'm not interested in you. Just a sentence you can extract as I think that your idea in just one sentence or size of a thought, but I can be able to communicate your message very clear and simple. But it's time to have, if you cannot explain other people in a simple way, it just means you do not understand that well. feature before detail. Ở đây không có gì yên tâm hai tập tàu thái. Anh yêu chưa khai mua để khai mua cùng trong bánh nhờ. Đấy, tao trong gì nhờ. Nhưng không như này cái xưa này, ok, tao không biết mạnh mẽ. Tao không biết ngộ mẹ. But you ask yourself, should I run? Will it hit me? So you need to, before you communicate your idea, you need to tell them big picture before detail. Because the brand branding before detail. So, big picture before detail. The second thing. Just for my like, communication, the presentation, the message, what you can arrive. Good. You can actually write down the green number to why. Hey, one example is Steve Jobs.
So let me tell you about the funny.
for this topic, then you do not need make any difference. So passion is everything. You can inspire someone unless you are inspired by yourself. You can inspire someone unless you are inspired by this topic. You can inspire someone unless you are inspired by what you are talking about. So all they talk about what you love, all they talk about what you're passionate about, and all they talk about what you care. And that's why make your presentation or communication effective. So first, the basic principle is to have passion for your topic. Second is to understand human relations. Because human beings with conscious and emotion, conscious ability to see the right from the wrong, or something we call a rational intellectual mind, emotion, we always feel something. So we take this to advantage. So we have brain to think and we have heart to feel. So before you communicate your information so that others can understand, you need to say something to attract or to appeal to their heart. And that is important. So understand human relation. And let me tell you my own tell. My own is not a problem. My own do not use the wall screen. My own do not rehearse. My own do not simplify your message. But still, I want to listen. Because you care. Because you love me. And I know that. So when you talk, you need to care. You need to love. You need to show your attention. You need to show your excitement. You need to show your enthusiasm. If you pretend all the message, and then you're going to go ahead and step on the other. Some meditation can go, when you practice it, then speak for your energy involved, energy etiquette, with your energy inspired. I picture, but since you get regularly and you reward, how and why. Okay, what is this to learning? How do you get this to learning? And why do you get this to learning? But since you picture, what communicate and reward and how? But since you communicate and reward now, you only got involved. But if you want to educate and inspire, you need always to step in line. Communicate about why. Now by a new rule, you can have a case of everything you need. One to one hole. One hole, you want to put your hand about it, and I'm going to say, okay, now I need a point, you jump to everything you need. And you have to get a copy of it. We do not communicate in that way. Why you do it. If you believe being important, if you believe being a part of the community is important, if you want to contribute something to your community, then be a part of this. As a client, those who believe in our idea, who believe what we believe, and then they come in, they give money, and then they show up on maybe the board. Maybe a whole lot of your $1 plan. And people who show up on that day, and not because of me, and not because of the video, but because of themselves. They show up to tell people what they stand for. They stand for humanity, they stand for love, they stand for care, they care about the community, and they want to be a part of something incredible. So always communicate about why.
Okay, back to that.
Here's the money. You're not allowed, you're not going to be a sister, you're not communicate back. Okay, you make that move, make sound with me, will you tell me about? But we communicate about why. We want to change this. We want to reinvent the classroom. We do not focus on teacher. We want to focus on student. We want to create a supporting environment. We want to calibrate the care and culture. And this is our why. If we can believe in our why, and then we become a part of our team. And that's why we have all the team here today organized time. Because all we communicate about why. It might not be different, but it makes rule of three, rehearse, simple, big picture before we talk. But I think that this is kind of difficult. Think that if we look at the different line, the basic principle of communication, we need to passionate about what we talk about. We need to understand about human relation, and we always need to communicate about why. And then